guys, welcome back to Snails to Board Prana Yoga. Myself Mary, and today we'll be doing Bhastrika, also called as bellows breath, that is fanning off a fire with a steady flow of breath. Bhastrika is done on an empty stomach early in the mornings. It is not done at nights because it energizes your body and hence it will keep you awake. So moving on to the benefits, it instantly energizes as well as activates your body, so it will give you a sudden boost. Also, it will aid in digestion and immunity. It will clear out blocked nasal passages and help you out with your asthma and sinusitis. Now, moving on to the contraindications, they include hypertension, heart disease, pregnancy, and menstruation. Now, regarding the posture, you can sit in a cross-legged position or a Sukhasana. You can also sit in Vajrasana, where your heels will be beneath your thighs. Now, regarding the hand postures, there are two hand postures in this. You can place your hands either in Chin Mudra, that is the tips of your index finger and your thumb will contact each other to make a circle and you will place it on your thighs. Or the other one is where you will make a fist of your hand and you will place it beside your shoulders. And during inhalation, you will raise your hands up, your fingers will be open, and during exhalation, you will bring it down making a fist. I'll show it to you again. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Okay? Now, regarding how to breathe. Now, breathing in Bhastrika is usually deep and it is done with force. You will try to equalize your inhalation as well as exhalations. Now, there are two thoughts regarding the breathing in Bhastrika. The first school of thought is that you will involve primarily your chest during breathing. That is, when you inhale, your chest will move out, okay, like this, and when you exhale, it will move in. Okay, now the other school of thought says that you will breathe through your abdomen. That is, when you inhale, your chest will move out, and when you exhale, it will move in. Okay, so when you are beginning with the practice, or if you are new to the practice, you will start Bhastrika at a slower pace. Later on, over a period of months, you can move on to a faster pace. So initially, don't start doing Bhastrika at a faster pace. You may feel dizzy also. Okay, so let's start with the demonstration. So first, I'll be showing you the beginner's version. Okay, with hands in Chin Mudra. Okay, so we will inhale and then exhale. Now I will show it to you with the hands beside the shoulders. Okay, inhale, exhale. Now, the second is the faster version, which you will do after a period of months. Okay, so first in Chin Mudra, I will show it to you. Inhale, exhale. Now I'll show it to you with the hands beside the shoulders. Okay, now initially you can start with strokes of 10. Gradually you can move on to strokes of 20, 30, 40 over a period of months. So that's it guys, we are done with today's session. Do like our page on Facebook and Instagram. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Until then, stay fit,